Some people on Instagram have some very creative things to say about this recipe. For the most part though, most people enjoy the fact that it's a low-carb tater tot recipe made with zucchini, egg, breadcrumbs, spices, and lots of cheese. Mix it all together, then air fry at 400 for 10 minutes. They come out crisp, cheesy, and perfect for dipping.